Thank you, George. George Cleavey is an Edinburgh man, but will not hold that against him. He married a Skye girl, and now he speaks Gaelic as well as she does. And it's understandable that he sang that song with such relish. It's about a girl from Skye, Morag from Dunvegan. But of course, Skye isn't the only place where they have ceilidhs. We're having one here in Edinburgh, and enjoying ourselves, particularly at the prospect of Margaret MacDonald singing us a croon from the islands. She's singing to her cow as she milks it.
Oh, I can hear.